Welcome back to our channel. Today is Tuesday and we are hanging out. Not much to do. I'm gonna take the girls to Chuck E. Cheese with my mom. We're just gonna go eat pizza and try to kill some time before Aiden gets out of school. And later, we are going to the Twins' last flag football game. I'm super excited about that. The weather has gotten really, really nice. It's definitely feeling like fall here in Texas. So I like being outside in this weather, not when it's like 108. But yeah, so we're going to go head over to Chuck E. Cheese for a little bit. We hope that y'all are having a great Tuesday. And if you are new, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We would appreciate it. Quick sweep, and then we are gonna head I've eaten some food and head over to Plano. Good morning, happy Friday. No, we haven't vlogged in a couple of days. This is just gonna be a whole vlog full of what we're doing this week. The past 2 days we haven't really done much, so I didn't vlog, but today we are just gonna hang out. I'm gonna go get my nails done. We're gonna go look at some houses and just kick it until Aiden gets out of school. The girls are back there sleeping right now.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me, wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy, we'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy.
So we just picked up Aiden from school. I dropped them off. I have to go pick up my dad from Dialysis, but here are my nails. I love them. Tony picked out the color. They're like a dark purple, perfect for fall. I just got white on my toes, as you've seen. We went out to Chiloso for lunch, and I grabbed the girls the McDonald's Happy Meals. Right now, McDonald's has like the little Halloween buckets for the kids. I hadn't gotten ate anything, so I'm gonna probably stop at Chick-fil-A after I pick up my dad and get him some food, because I know he's probably hungry. So I am gonna do that. Then I also have a Target order and a Walmart order that I have to pick up, so I'm probably just gonna pick that up while I have my dad before I get all everybody else back in the car with me. Aiden has a game tonight, I think I already said that. And I also have to go to the post office. I ordered something from this place called Mika's. They have really cute stuff, but I just didn't like how the clothes fit on me, so I'm gonna have to return that. The only thing I don't like is that I have to pay for shipping, like, to return the stuff, and then they don't give any shipping labels, which I thought was kind of janky, but whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and return that so I can either get like a store credit so I can order something different, or just get my money back and find something somewhere else. So it's so peaceful, like, being in the car by myself. I don't get that often, so I'm soaking it all in now that the girls are not in the car with me. So I will see y'all when we pick up the stuff from Target. Okay, so it is our turn to do the soccer team bags. So I'm just gonna write sharks on here like I did Wolverines for Aiden's. I'm gonna put in there a go-go squeeze, a little thing of two-pack Oreos, Goldfish, and a Honest juice for them. So I got the fruit punch for them, and then also the grape. About 2:06, it's Saturday, and I am about to make crock pot chicken tortilla soup. I'm gonna let it sit for about 6 hours, I guess 4 to 6 hours on high, maybe 4 to 5 hours on high. But I have the chicken breast. I'm gonna go ahead and let that thaw out for a little bit, and then I have the diced tomatoes, the enchilada sauce. I'm just going to put a little bit of this Tony's and the Goya all-purpose seasoning on the chicken when I put it in there.
I really wanted to get it right. Trying to find some balance in my life.
Monday. I know this vlog has been all over the place, but I am gonna close it out here. It's Monday, whatever. I don't know where we left off. I think I was like making chicken tortilla soup. It turned out so good. I'm gonna have some for lunch today. So right now I'm just getting dressed because I'm gonna take the girls to the park. I know my shirt's wrinkled, but we're not going anywhere. But I am going to just get myself together. Aiden is at school and the Hubs is at urgent care. He's like not feeling good. He woke up in the middle of the night and he was saying like it was like hard for him to breathe and stuffy nose, coughing, all the little cold and like upper respiratory symptoms. So I just told him to go because I think he might have an upper respiratory infection. If you hear the girls, they're like right here by me. Ladies, he's in the bathroom. but yeah, so he's not feeling good. Hopefully he isn't like contagious or anything, but I have had an upper respiratory infection before and that's exactly all the symptoms that he's having is what I had with mine, and those are contagious. So I just told him he needs to get an antibiotic and, you know, kind of be to himself. I really need to get all new makeup. All my makeup is so old. I'll just need to go makeup shopping. I'm going to do the girls' hair. I'm also going to film a hair tutorial, I believe, for Addison, because Alea, I don't think that she'll act right just because she's a little bit more tender-headed than Addison. And Addison has shorter hair, so I think it'll be better if I film a hair tutorial for toddlers with short hair. So I'm going to do that today as well. And I'm going to get a drink from Starbucks because I need a little bit of energy. I don't have any more of my Alani's. And then Tony and I are going to just like talk about some business stuff and, you know, write down our financial plan. So we are still looking for a house. We are going to go look at a house this week as well. So I'll bring y'all along. I don't know what that's going to look like for us, but I hope y'all have a great Monday. And sorry, this video is kind of all over the place, but we'll see y'all at Starbucks. We made it out of the house. We are in the Starbucks drive-thru. What y'all getting? A cake pop. Can I have some? Yeah. Alea, can I have some? Yeah. Okay. So the girls got them a cake pop. Now we are on the way to the park to hang out for a little bit. It's 75. I don't know why I thought it was going to be a little bit warmer today. So we went to the park and we got rained on. And then we went to go look at houses. Right now we are in the Chick-fil-A line.